Hi everyone, it's Bonnie again. This is part two to my beautiful day flower with reinkers. I started the video, it cut out after 10 minutes, started it again, cut out after 13 minutes. So I just wanted to finish up sharing with you how I created the card. We were up to the part where I was assembling, so I can give a quick lesson on bows then. So I'm just going to attach my ribbon now. I've already attached my shimmer white cardstock. And we are going to just put some fast fuse along the sides here. I apologize. I don't know. It could be my phone has no memory left. That's what I'm thinking. So we're just going to attach the ribbon to the corners here. And I chose the pretty gingham in smoky slate. I'm going to take my card base. My card base is at 8.5 by 5.5. And I'm going to fold it in half. And I'm going to take my bone folder. And I am going to just crease it nicely. And I am going to, I already did the fast fuse. I'm going to attach it to my card base. Oh, so nicely right there. And now all I need, of course, is the bow. And as many of you know, mascara to my card right here is the bow. So how did I create my bow? I leave it attached. I've made so many bows, I guess I'm, you know, comfortable with doing that. So here we go. I'm gonna go like this. And I kind of just pinch it. My hands are full of ink from the previous part one video. And I'm gonna wrap it around my index finger there. And basically what happens is there's like a little loop right here. Hopefully you can kind of see that there's a loop. And I'm gonna push that through that loop. And I'm going to, whoops, put my thumb through there, grab it. Now you can see, look at my tail's a little short right there, so I'm just gonna pull that through so I don't lose it. I'm gonna pull that. I probably am getting comments right now saying, you make that look so easy. Practice, 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 practice. And there, I have my bow. I'm gonna just grab my snips right here, cut off that edge, and cut off this edge as well. And I need my mini glue dots, which I have right here. And I'm going to kiss the glue dot. I'm gonna put two on this little guy. And I think this bow is gonna go right in the middle. And there you go, I have my card. So that was the one that we created today. I have this one also. Again, this is Bermuda Bay, pool party and garden green. And then this one I created with a little bit of Daffodil Delight. As you can see, the shading is a little bit more yellow in that. And of course, the stamp set that we chose to create with was the Beautiful Day stamp set. And I absolutely love it. So I hope you enjoyed part two of the finishing up of the Beautiful Day flower with reinkers with www.bonniestamp.com. Have a great one. Bye.